Morning.
Good morning.
Welcome to Niccolls Memorial Presbyterian Church. We're glad you're here, whether you're here in person, streaming, or on the radio. Welcome. We're also welcoming Dr. Lee Vance as our guest pastor this morning. Lee is a native of Lowville and lives there with his family. Lee has earned a master's in theology and psychology and a doctorate in clinical psychology. He recently started his own business in coaching and teaching mindfulness and meditation. Thank you for leading us in worship today, Lee. A couple of reminders. Next Sunday, we will have a visioning session after worship led by Reverend Naomi Kelly. We will continue to discuss and imagine ways forward for Niccolls. Anyone interested in Niccolls' future is welcome to participate, even if you haven't been to a prior visioning session. They're somewhat standalone, and there's a little different group that comes to each one and some kind of continuation. So anyone is welcome, and we hope you will come. Also, on Monday, November 1 at 7 p.m., we'll gather here at Niccolls for an ecumenical service of remembrance. This is a community gathering co-sponsored by St. Bartholomew, St. Anthony's, and Niccolls. We gather to remember loved ones, whether they passed your meeting after worship.